He's proven what he can do with quarterbacks and offenses, and I like Mike Smith, the defensive coordinator that he's hired. They've done an excellent job with their young quarterback. I think expectations are high, and they should be.
This is a playoff caliber team, you think, or are they just a little too young, a little too green to make a playoff push quite yet?
I mean, I think they're a playoff team. The whole league, the way teams reassemble every year, it's amazing. As a broadcaster, I see that. There's 20 to 25 new players, and there's new coaches and new people in the front office on every team. So it's not like there's sure things. And it's a crapshoot, you know that. Tampa Bay's got to get off to a better start. They've got to win at home. We got to get out to Raymond James Stadium and support this team. We got to start winning these home games. That's how you get back to the playoffs, I think.